Oh, hell no. Shit. Beep out going crazy like a motherfucker. Come on, Javi. What's up, YouTube? We back with another video. Walking Dead, A New Frontier is the name of it, if I'm not mistaken. We finna jump right into this game. A game we've been waiting for a while. What I've been waiting for a while. I like zombies. I like The Walking Dead. I like the old Telltale series of The Walking Dead series. Even The Wolf Among Us was pretty good. I haven't beat it, so I may play that on this channel also. If you guys want to see that, let me know. Get this video to at least 10 likes and we can start playing some other games, man. We finna jump right into this. It's new. It's trending. Somewhat trending. And I do like this game. Let's jump right into it. Walking Dead. A New Frontier. Clementine is back too, y'all. Let's see what you got. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored to how you play. Nigga can't read. Sound like my new Deadpool shirt, dog. Who is this? Who calling?
Hey. It's time. Get over here.
Alright, I'll start packing up.
Now, Javi, you need to hurry.
Oh, shit.
Look, I'm not giving you shit, okay? I'm just... You weren't here when Dad was sick, okay? I get it, but you need to fucking be here when he goes.
My daddy's about to die.
I'm still on my way.
We on. Walking Dead, we on, y'all. Let's go. We on. Hopefully this goes right.
David! It's David, hey! Hey, David. I had to leave my car. It's... Traffic's just backed up for miles.
Mm-hmm.
He's dead.
Who? Oh.
No. No. I tried.
You're a piece of shit. You know that?
Punch him back.
One time. Just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here.
I tried to get here, motherfucker.
I tried. Please, I tried.
Oh, you tried. You fucking tried?
Ooh. He slap his ass.
Everyone's here. They've been here for days. And where the fuck were you?
He was gone for days.
We're there. All around him. People who love him all around him. And he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier? ¿Dónde está mi hijo? I'm there. Right beside him, holding his hand. Like a good son. And he doesn't even see me. He doesn't even see me because he's looking for you.
He's looking for me.
You don't think there's a million places we'd rather be? You don't think we all had to make sacrifices?
He's my daddy too.
He was my dad too. All right? I mean, you're not the only one dealing with this.
And what a fine son you turned out to be.
Uncle Javi?
I'm gonna punch him again.
Why are you fighting? I could hear you from inside. What's going on?
Nothing.
We're just,
it's nothing.
Talking, Gabriel.
Right. Your uncle and I are just having a little chat.
So I'm gonna play this how I would play the game normally.
Go inside, mijo. We'll be in it.
Or we can switch it up. Y'all give me some comments and y'all know me. Let me know how y'all wanna play it. We couldn't pick all
it's
the
okay.
messed up, fucked up answers. We could do that. But let's play it. We'll play it how, what I would say. The answers they giving me. That's what I'm gonna do. Maybe not. Nigga stole on me.
Come on.
Fuck it. It is your brother, man. And your daddy just died. I know he was mad. So fuck it.
I should call someone.
No.
Pick up the body. Yeah.
Iced his face. He's supposed to drink that.
I love you, little brother.
He the little
brother.
You
know that, right? Everything going on.
You got a funny way of showing it.
You got a pretty funny way of showing it.
That's what I tell my brother.
You think I was jealous of you?
I know you were.
No, I don't think anything. Well, I was. For a long time.
Damn.
You've lost more than I'll ever have. But maybe something good can come out of all this.
Because we need you here. It's time to grow up. You can't run from this. Not anymore.
You want me around more? Fine. But goddamn, are you still one raging asshole? You know that?
You can call me whatever you want. As long as you're here to do it to my face.
Respect that. I can respect that.
Javi.
Kate.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Is that his sister?
Let's go inside. Your mom needs you.
Oh, your mom. Friend of the family or his girlfriend?
What happened? Come on.
My brother beat my ass. That's what happened. He beat the living out of me. Okay, he's played baseball. It's gonna be one of my weapons. They've done a better job with the graphics, if y'all haven't noticed. They kinda got that Dragon Ball Z Budokai 2 or 3 look to it to me. That's how it used to look.
Mama.
Oh.
Where were you?
Hey, everybody's slapping this
bitch. I tried. I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mijo. He's gone.
He's in a better place, Mama.
Intro. Telltale presents. You know it's about to get ugly. I want to see Clementine.
No puedo conectarme. Dicen que no hay servicio.
And Jesse Just Entertainment. And Jesse Just, we get money entertainment.
Uh-oh. You thirsty, baby? You want some juice?
Grandpa's cup was empty.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. Pipo's awake.
Ooh. All right, we're in for a surprise. Pipa's awake means Pipa is a zombie. Uh-oh, they scared now. Brother's the one in the... I thought his brother got bit. His brother's the one in the... Nah, I don't know. Hey, that's his brother too.
Rafa, ¿cómo es esto posible?
Time to attack, my boy. Woo, shit!
Papa, stop!
Hit him. What if being a zombie gave you extra strength? To tap
him. Papa, papa, cálmate. Soy yo, David. Estás en tu
¿Qué
casa, cálmate.
¿Qué estás
haciendo? Él está loco. Él atacó a Héctor.
Solamente está confundido.
Mamá.
Petting too close by them.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Hell no. Shit.
You okay, Mom?
People are going crazy like a mother.
Help him!
David!
Come on, Javi.
I'm sorry, Papa.
Man, you killed him.
We need to go. We need to get her to the hospital.
He slept his ass. Let's go.
Gabriel, where's your sister? Here. Keys! Where the fuck are the keys?
Take Dad's car. Keys are on the dash.
Man. I'm excited.
Mama. Oh,
get the kids. Meet at the hospital.
Don't take the highway. It's blocked.
Stay together. Don't split up.
I'll bring the van around.
Where's Mari?
I don't know.
Mija. Mariana!
¿Dónde estás?
Mariana, we have to go. Yaya's hurt. Come on, honey, we have to go.
Is. No, no, no!
He knows. Bring you.
No! No! Joe!
It's okay.
County General Hospital. I know the way.
This fool done got bit. How do you see that shit? Man, we know what we gotta do with you. But when did he get bit though? Like, they never showed that. I mean, hit it and covered it up and shit. Yeah, we gotta take you out, bro. Yeah, man. Come on, man. Somebody got to go, man. You got to go, man. Present day. Take it.
Tell me when it reaches the campfire.
So is that his girlfriend or what? They never say who she is. Maybe we should go now. I've never seen so many.
Man, I don't think I've seen this many. It's definitely growing.
Yeah, not a great sign.
Damn it, I left my water bottle. Hurt just got there.
Just under 4 hours. Come on, we should keep moving while the kids are asleep.
Yeah.
They look fairly with the same stuff on, so they as he biting anybody.
Looks like the herd is speeding up a little.
How long have they been
drifting southwest, but I'm not sure anymore. Every time I think we should just bed down somewhere and wait for it to pass, I can't shake the thought of us getting caught in the middle of it. It just keeps coming. It's slow, but that almost makes it worse. Makes it feel like
we're in control. Keep moving, man.
We should keep moving. It worked for us so far. As long as we stay supplied, we're fine.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Kate Ward,
Van isn't so bad.
Okay.
We'll
Let's hope she really
out.
Does.
We always do.
Hey, I'm gonna sneak a smoke.
I can't believe you found weed.
Are you kidding? People were probably growing this before they realized they needed food.
Don't wake the kids. Should we be smoking now? Want me to roll it,
Mama? The last joint you rolled looked like a kazoo.
They smoking weed on there? What the fuck?
I've come a long way since then.
It was like 3 days ago.
Relax. Mariana's got headphones on and Gabe is drooling. I think we're in the clear.
Nigga, that is not even close. Oh.
You want some?
Real life, I'm like, nah, I'm good.
Nah. No, thanks. One of us should be sober.
Don't judge me.
Yeah, much of a weed head. You want to smoke weed? What a
zombie. Oh, when I found out David had kids, I told him I am not changing who I am around them. And when he proposed,
no smoke, kids.
I reminded him that I'm not exactly
don't smoke none of that
material.
Thing,
case in point, he was reassuring, but. Yeah, I could tell he was worried about it. I knew he'd try to get me to change. Or at least he'd hope that being around the kids more would change me, you know? I suppose it did.
Miss him?
Do you miss him?
I think about that a lot. Honestly, I'm not sure. I used to talk shit about all those mothers who'd go on about raising their kids being the hardest thing in the world.
Look at her, she's still hitting it.
Gabe's making me start to think they had a point. His mood swings are just... I don't know. Some days I just won't leave him by the side of the road.
Hit. What are these video games going with this weed and dope?
I'm choking.
Okay.
Jesus, obviously.
I didn't sign up for this either.
I didn't sign up for this either. Sometimes life decides for you. That sounded deep, didn't it?
It was deep.
No, it didn't. Look, I love these kids. But I could do without Gabe reminding me I'm not his mother whenever he's pissed.
Man, he's a teenager. Puberty, hormones. The second you start getting boners, the whole world starts to get dark.
What are you talking about? It sounds delightful compared to dealing with bloody underwear. Christ.
Talk about a period?
I need to get laid.
You want it.
I realize that was an awkward transition.
You want to pull over?
Sorry about that.
No, I can pull over. It wouldn't take a minute.
Wouldn't be worth it for just a minute.
I knew I was going to say it.
What's that smell? That's gross.
I'm back to sleep, mama.
Hey, Mariana. Shouldn't you be, sleeping?
Should have stayed snitched.
I already know you guys do drugs.
That's a pretty severe way of phrasing it, Mariana. Don't tell Gabe.
He's the one who told me.
Oh, God. You're even smoking in the car now?
All right. Everyone roll the windows down before you all get contact high.
From that, they can contact
we're about to make a
that.
Supply stop.
All right. Now we get down to the nitty-gritty. Trophy earned. Family road trip. When you play this game, you won't be able to do that. I'm the only one that can get the family road trip. That's so hard to do. Getting that by myself? Alright, let's go. We on lock loaded. Beat up the block. I'm gonna like I'm that's smart. Stay behind them. They ran over somebody. Praying for our safety.
Are you praying for our safety, Mari?
I'm praying I find a candy bar.
All right. What do we actually need?
Food.
A candy bar.
Need, Mariana. Not
need everything.
Want.
Pretty much everything. If it looks useful, let's use it.
Smart.
All right. Well, let's start with some gas and move up from there.
Oh, yeah. Man. Circle. Ugh. X. Bitch! Did it yet? Ooh, Javi. He got some hands.
Hey, where are you going?
Okay, that's attitude. Cool. Have fun.
He gonna die.
Jesus. It never ends with him. I hate when they fight like that. I really hate it. It's like all Gabe wants to do is argue. Doesn't matter what it's about.
I'm gonna let it get to you.
I know, that's what families do.
Oh, that's his
they
nephew.
Fight, they make up.
Okay, that's his daddy. His brother.
And they fight all over again. At least you have your headphones.
Yeah, but the batteries have been dead for a couple of weeks. I mostly wear them to fool you guys. It's easier to stay out of it that way.
That's sneaky.
You sneaky little. That's smart.
Yeah.
That's pretty smart.
Be nice to find some dinner.
In a junkyard.
You never know. These past 4 years, people have been hoarding all kinds of shit in all kinds of places.
Oh, and Mari, if there's any trouble, you'd find one of these cars.
Yeah?
Lock yourself in and don't come out. Not even once it's quiet. And wait as long as you can.
Okay.
Good girl.
Cool. Got a Hispanic lineup. That's cool. Last time was black. Normally it's white. Now they got the Hispanics. That's cool. Okay. Can I? Oh, yeah, from here. Oh, he can go around now.
Alright. Hey. Any luck, kiddo?
I need a pen. Or a pencil. Just something to write with.
Get too old for crayons.
Yeah, I guess you are a little too old for crayons now.
I guess so.
You're a funny
Last
mother.
Night I was thinking about this stupid story my mom used to tell me all the time before bed. I used to hate it. But then I realized I don't remember the ending. It was this goofy ending she thought was so funny and I thought was so dumb. I want to write down everything I can remember about everything. Because if I forget and they're all gone, I'm kind of gone too. At least a little bit.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I just think that might be kind of important. Maybe.
Let's focus on
We came here for supplies. That's it. Come on, kiddo. You know the drill by now.
Okay. In a minute.
You over here bullshitting. Alright. Let me go find some monsters real quick. Satisfy these custos. What's over here?
Waste oil. No use to us.
Pointless stuff to look at. What is this?
Oh, that's gross.
Mattress. You can poke it. Poke it.
Okay, now I'm sorry I did that.
Why give that option? What you find?
You find anything?
I can't stop thinking about that herd. We get caught in it, and that's it. Peace, asshole. Can't charm your way out of that one. We'd be gone in seconds.
We'll stay ahead of them.
Hey, don't think about that. We're careful. We're smart. We'll stay ahead of them.
Luck runs out just as easily as gas. Hmm. There's gonna be a last one, you know? A last tank of gas. Last piece of food. What if this place is empty? And the next. And the next.
We're not gonna let that happen. Okay?
Be positive.
Okay. I let it have its 5 minutes. I'm good.
Okay, so far this one's cool. It looks good. This one starts off a little slower. Character lineup's a little, Okay, man, we got something to do. Get some gas out of here. That's smart. Oh, you gotta be quick with it. Gas back out of there. Somebody watching me? Yes.
Ugh, not much. But every bit helps.
So what, I'm gonna siphon from every car? What is this?
Acetylene. Handy for welding, but not much else.
Get out of this car, too. Another zombie attack.
Come to Papa. Barely anything. I'll need to find more.
Hmm. Two cars still in there? What the hell are you doing? Your attitude, having ass. You ugly,
What's
bro.
Going on in there, buddy?
I'm in a bad mood, okay? I want it to go away, but... it won't.
What?
I just wish we weren't always on the road. I like being with other people. Just... we're in that car for so damn long. The AC hasn't worked in ages. And then...
we have each other.
It ain't my last damn tape.
But we still got each other. It's better than nothing, right?
I don't know. Maybe just leave me alone.
Okay. But if
what?
You want to talk later, I'm... around.
Yeah, he just like his daddy. Alright, let's get some of this motherfucking diesel fuel. Maybe I should look at this first. They probably don't want me to take it.
Bingo.
Tell that slow walking gravel voice.
I don't think these tires would fit the van.
Should I take them anyway? Just in case.
Some sort of fuel tank.
When do I find Clem?
Too risky to search up there. Doesn't look stable.
Alright.
Looks like there's more to see up here.
Y'all think, man? Climb or stay? I got enough gas. Let's make it interesting. Let's climb up there and see what we got.
Some. But not enough.
Gabe?
Hey, Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
Gabe, stay close to Javi. Got it?
Yeah.
Oh, all right.
Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and take this route. See if this picks up at all.
Hey, look. There's one they never took to pieces.
Good catch.
Alright, we're building some relationship. He getting cool. You know what, let's look at it first.
Shit, locked. Still might be gas in the tank, though.
Hmm. Raindrop. Trap top. You agree with your thought back?
It's locked. Probably. Alright. Here goes nothing. Fuck yeah.
Easy. Watch your back, boy.
Look at all that fuel.
I'm sitting there pressing this cutscene and shit.
This is gonna take a while.
Alright, we got a whole bunch of gas now.
Shit.
And there's a whole lot of zombies. Fuck.
Looks like it came from in there. Gabe, stay close.
Let's see what we find, my boy. Hello? Hello? Alright, nigga, stay close. We about to do this shit. What is this?
Ransacked a long time ago.
Somebody didn't know how to take that gas can out. NATO, 20 minutes. Wow.
Locked.
Okay, use the crowbar.
Not gonna be able to pry this open. Damn it.
Now what the fuck we gonna use then? What's this? Look in there.
Might be able to get in through the hatch. Looks pretty run down.
Okay, so let's get out of there. So get in through the hatch. Get his nephew to do something? Oh, right here. Fucking possum sitting up under there. Let's go. Oh, there it is. Oh.
Gabe, come check this out.
What was Gabe doing? Not a damn thing.
Not the cleanest place.
Oh, no muertos, at least.
We're back. No muertos.
Just be careful.
I don't want to talk to him. He always down and out and shit.
It looks pretty comfortable. And pretty gross.
Shit got a fungi on it. What's this shit? It's food? Pudding and shit?
Are you kidding me?
Lucky for you, they put enough preservatives in this stuff to last for centuries. Oh, there's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
What the hell? Okay, now somebody gonna fucking steal our car.
Check it out. This is actual, honest to God, pudding.
Seriously?
Pudding and shit.
It's not just food. There's a mattress. There's blankets.
Someone else's mattress. Someone else's blankets. We need to just take our gas and get on the road.
This place does have a funny feeling about it. And if Muertos were to somehow surround us...
Great. Now I'm officially creeped out.
Yeah, I don't feel too safe.
Come on, one night. We bunk down, eat a real meal.
It would be nice not to sleep in the van for a change.
Please.
The herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of it, before it's too late.
The fence is reinforced. We'll be fine. We found this. Why can't we just enjoy it?
Javi, can we? We could stretch out, sleep well for once.
Come on, you know it's not a big deal.
Fuck it, let's stay tonight. Let's see what happens.
Kids are right. Deserve a little break from the van.
Yes!
Kids, go wild. Just stay indoors and keep your ears open. Just in case.
Cool.
You can have your own.
Now I gotta deal with this bitch.
I don't know how I always end up being the mean stepmom, and you get to be the cool uncle. We should be able to switch roles now and then.
I'll always be cool uncle. It's like I am naturally.
No need to change what's already working. Cool Uncle Javi.
Why? Because you used to hit balls with sticks for money? Real cool.
No, I'm cool because I used to hit them really far. Also, people who are actually cool don't say cool as much.
Grab some gas. We're out of here in a few hours.
Hey, wait, but you...
You're the cool one, remember? She'd expect it from you.
Damn. Girl, get as good as candy boy with that bullshit.
What the fuck do you think you're doing with our gas?
I knew it.
Go on, speak up!
No hablo inglés. We don't need a little motherfucker.
I'm sorry, man. Look, it's just a can. We needed it really bad.
I fucking knew it. There's more than just you out here. You ain't the loner type. I can tell.
Why, because I'm Mexican?
I know you got people.
They're out scouting around. But they'll be back soon. They're not going to be too happy if they see you pointing a piece at me.
Yeah, probably not. Then again, maybe they're already here, waiting to make an ambush.
Fan out, look for the others.
Lonnie, you with me.
Oh, shit, we gotta get some fighting going. It's gonna get good now.
Hey, you assholes in there, I got your boy. You don't want them getting shot, you best come out there careful with your hands up.
Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people, that shit's gonna make my day.
Dude, don't give a fuck. Come out of his mouth.
Open it real slowly.
Keep that shit in. Smart. Clever girl.
Looks like you and your friends had a real feast, huh? You can't just take what you like. I don't roll over like that.
We ain't take much,
Mom. We hardly took any. Really, someone must have been here before us.
Look, I get it, all right? You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake. But I got this sneaky fucking feeling that you're full of shit. I ain't gonna let it be like the last time some assholes rolled on us. Keep an eye on this dickhead. I wanna grab some cuffs.
You got it.
It's over.
Just chill, okay? No need to make this any harder.
Look, dog, you're gonna regret this. You
have no idea who you're fucking with here.
I think I'm fucking with somebody who's full of shit. Look, man, this doesn't have to go. The fuck was that noise? What you got hiding under there, boy?
Man, that ain't making noise.
If you know something, you better spill it. You don't want me finding out for myself.
Don't open that. Hey, I'm warning you. You open that and you're dead.
Don't fuck with me. Guys, get the fuck in here!
Wait. Oh. Shoot that motherfucker.
Holy shit.
Oh.
She done here.
Am I finna get shot?
Wait, don't shoot!
I mean, he tried to fight. Heidi kinda weak, though. Weak than a motherfucker. Got slip. Got captured?
Hey, my family, where are they? What did you do with my family?
Fucking asshole.
Fucking asshole. Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back there. If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
What happened to him was an accident.
Yeah, right. Keep talking, we might find ourselves in a similar accident. Get what I'm saying?
No, nigga.
Please, you have to believe me. We were just...
Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the hell?
Stop! Stop!
Oh, shit! No, no, no!
Is he knocked out? Now I gotta make it back to my family on my own, by myself. Got his head locked. Ran into some shit. Got a pistol, man. Shoot him.
Hey!
I'll let him go. Let's see what happens when he come back. He may end up cool.
Good. Just keep looking forward.
Who is that? I know that voice. I'm having a bad fucking day.
I'm already having a bad fucking day here. This is not what it looks like.
Looks like you let him go. I doubt he'd have done the same for you.
Damn. Clem is back. There you go. I doubt he done the same for you.
Now don't do anything stupid. Because I'm not as nice as you. I won't hesitate.
That's the star of the show right there. She didn't grow up.
Well, wait, did you do that? With the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck.
Clementine a G now? Why?
What do you need the truck for?
To drive. Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me?
This is payment for saving you.
That's my niece, man.
Hey, that's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything. I promised it to her. Please.
And I grew up.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just... my family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked and I don't... Look, I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522 and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is.
Mm.
You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard if you let me have your van. I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
Maybe we need our van.
That van is our home. It's all we got.
All we got.
That sounds like a no.
How about you just give me directions like a normal person?
How about I shoot you and take the van anyway? This is a better deal for you. Let's go.
Made me do this shit. I ain't wanna do that shit.
This really necessary?
I don't know you. I don't trust you. And I'm not taking any chances. So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
I guess I can see that. I don't blame you.
I get it.
Fuck it.
You're being cautious.
Take me in,
shit. Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
Oh, we know. The real fans know. Thanks for not shooting me, Clem.
No. Thanks for not killing me, Clementine.
Don't thank me yet.
Kept her hair short like Lee Tauter and shit. And her charge. Got a new trophy y'all ain't never got before either. Uh-oh. She learned that from old girl. Came down to stab.
Look, you don't want to talk? Fine. But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
What's with that?
Come on. This whole silent loner thing you got going on? Just be real with me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, you know. Clem.
Muertos.
Damn.
The herd caught up with us.
Muertos.
What do you call them?
Walkers.
Mm.
What do you call the ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay? Look, I'm not used to being around other people.
Run? When they start running?
Not for a while, anyway. Usually, it's just me on my own.
I can
tell,
mother.
Well, it shows.
Meaning what?
Meaning you could sure use a dust up on those people skills.
Hmm. Right. Clementine turned to a complete asshole.
So, who's at this junkyard?
My brother's kids. And his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it. Just keeping everyone together like that.
They all survived.
Gabe and Mariana are tough kids. They learned how to survive on their own. You seem to know a thing or two about that.
Yeah.
Well, how about you? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me, too.
What happened to them?
Yeah. Same thing that happens to everyone.
They did a good job. It's looking a lot better. Telltale, good job when it looks, motherfucker.
Shit.
Finally,
we can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food.
Can you do that?
Lead the way.
Fine. Whatever you say.
Thank you. Don't make me regret this. Come on! There!
It's a long episode.
Get to the gate! Just keep going! You'll open up!
Oh, that's shit! Bad. Leave it.
Hey!
Open up!
What is that?
I can't open the gate till you clear them out! Can't risk it! One of these days, those doors are gonna close and your ass will be on the other side.
Yeah, and when that day comes, Trip, I promise I'll eat you first.
It's Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
No. Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there, hiding from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit. I'm truly sorry to hear that. This herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me?
I got you, Mubba.
There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind. If you wanna hang on to all your teeth, that is. Now head on in. I got shit to do.
So where are we at? This is
welcome to Prescott.
Prescott. Dak Prescott. Shit.
It's a pretty cool place, actually.
Okay, this
old airstrip, I guess.
Let me pause this. This gameplay is getting a little long. We'll come back with a part two to the rest of this, and we'll just pick up from there. Appreciate it for watching, guys. Thanks for watching. Love you guys. If you guys like this, hit the like button for your boy. Subscribe. Just We Get Money team. Follow your dreams. You are almost there. Walking Dead. The new frontier. We in here. We been there. We'll be there. Next video coming out very soon. Peace out. Love you guys. Thanks.